When I found out I had osteoporosis, I was pretty shocked. I thought it was for, you know, old ladies, basically. But I got diagnosed when I was 37. Osteoporosis has affected my life in many ways. Mainly, I'm a lot more aware of my health now. I'm aware of just taking it a little bit more easy with physical activities. I exercise regularly. I gave up smoking. In fact, I probably feel better now than I've ever felt.